I happen to be lucky in that I knew what I wanted to do as far as a career since I was 9 years old.